assuming that you are a viewer and you are on the recommendations page or you are on the home page of YouTube, when you look through the YouTube videos, what are the things that basically you would be looking? First thing would be the views of the video, then the number of subscribers to that channel before you watch that video, or even when you watch the video, to subscribe to a particular channel, you would see if that channel has a good number of subscribers. Having a good number of subscribers gives a good value or a ranking to that channel, and we decide to subscribe or not. Now, what happens to a new channel? Now, I have a new channel where I have hardly 10 subscribers, and most of them are my friends or relatives or my own accounts. Now, somebody sees that he has only, or this channel has only 10 subscribers, and they don't subscribe. But even if you make a really good video, there are very few people who would want to subscribe to a channel who has very low number of subscribers. So showing the count of subscribers on your channel is something hurting you, the growth of your channel. So there is a way how you can hide the number of subscribers. Now I'll show you how you can do that. You need to go to the dashboard, your Creator Studio dashboard, come down to the channels part, click on the advanced tab, and this is where you can hide the number of subscribers to the public. Once you do this, save it. It may take some time. After that, you can check that when you go to your channel page, the number of subscribers are hidden. So this could help you to grow your channel subscribers. After some time, once you reach 1,000 subscribers, you can make it visible. In the same way, go to the advanced tab and select the other part. You can do that. Hope this video is helpful. If you like this video, please share, subscribe, comment, and give me a thumbs up. Bye for now.